he goes to him for advice and everything because he's like the oldest guy in the studio. And that's not a shame, that's something to be proud of, that you're still living. You always played Blood Angels or something else?